So the core of the course is that each week I will circulate a memorandum, just a page or two with no legal authority, that describes the ethical dilemma that's arisen. And I will give it to the students and say to them, next week, this is what we will be discussing when we meet and sit around that conference table. Go do the relevant research. Go explore the relevant sources of authority. Come back ready to debate and discuss what our resolution ought to be. I ask them ahead of time to submit a list of authorities that they found so we can bring each other up to speed on what they think the authorities are. But by doing it this way, not only again do you create a sense of responsibility and a sense of deepening knowledge, but you also help perfect the research skills. The reality is, no one in practice gets a canned set of materials the way the traditional casebook does. So quite aside from the ethics issue, I'm very perplexed now that I've begun to implement this as to why upper class courses aren't all taught across subjects this way. Here's a problem. I'm not going to tell you what the law is. Lawyers need to know how to find the law. Let's go at it that way. It seems to me so obvious that we ought to be doing that increasingly.